you once, I'll tell you again. I got the strength of 20 men. I'm bulletproof. Baby, baby said I'm bulletproof. Bulletproof. I got the fist of iron, got a heart of gold, and I'm completely immune to the common cold. Bulletproof. Baby, baby says I'm bulletproof. Baby. Thanks so much. Here's a song I played a few times before. You all can help me out on it. There you go. You ready to strut? Cat style.
said, got cat style. Baby wears fishnet stockings, witches dots rocking me, there ain't no stopping. Rock, bop, doo-bop, fishnet stockings. Rock, bop, doo-bop, ain't no stopping. Rock, bop, doo-bop, ain't no stopping. Rocking my baby in a fishnet stockings. She got her hair pink, got her hair red. Then she puts a black one on, she makes it on her head. Rock, bop, doo-bop, fishnet stockings. Rock, bop, doo-bop, ain't no stopping. Rock, bop, doo-bop, ain't no stopping. Rocking my baby in a fishnet stockings. Stockings. She got a pair of pink, got a pair of red. Oh! Rock a bop, doo bop, fish and stockings. Rock a bop, doo bop, ain't no stopping. Rock a bop, doo bop, and there ain't no stopping. Rock a bop, a baby in a fish and stockings. About 30 years ago, I put a record out in North America, here in Canada and the States, and when it came out, it shot up straight to the top of the Billboard charts. Almost. It was the number two record for 6.5 months, right behind Michael Jackson's Thriller. Now we all know that Michael Jackson had a lot of strange things. But he didn't have one of these on that record. We got a couple of bikers out here. Yeah? Well, this is a title track called Built for Speed.
And we're going to turn the clock back to 1956 in Memphis, Tennessee, when this rockabilly music first started. It started with a cat strumming on an old acoustic guitar at Sun Studios. It might have been Brophy Dale himself. Buzz here got himself a fancy electrified model. and a hot rod upright bass. That's alright, my mama. Any way that you do. Well, mama, she done told me. Papa done told me too. Son, that girl you're fooling with ain't no good for you. Well, that's alright. Well, that's alright. That's how they did it. Let's do that Buddy Holly song.
Lonesome tears, sad and blue. I cried lonesome tears to you. You know I cried when you said goodbye. When you left me all alone, lonesome tears are all calling, would you come?
I was lucky enough to record a couple of records and do some tours and some movie soundtracks and stuff with the king of rockabilly, Carl Perkins. And I actually even did the soundtrack to Porky's Revenge with Carl Perkins. If you haven't seen it in a while, it's a classic, you know? Go on Netflix. And all right, this is for you, Carl. Well, how come you say you will when you won't? Say you do, honey, when you don't. Let me know, baby, how you feel. Tell the truth, is love real? But way that you wear your clothes, everything about you is doggone sweet. Got that sand all over your feet, but here's a song I wrote about the first time I heard this rockabilly music, called A Miracle in Memphis.
across the sea. To them I believe, and then the music carried me. Miracle in Memphis, shine a light on you. Well, once the spirit grabs you, there ain't nothing you can do. Miracle in Memphis, burning down the sun. I just heard the message and I knew what must be done. There's miracle in Memphis, shine a light on you.
Long time, not this weekend a long time, but just in general for a long time, more than 30 years. I know you find that hard to believe. And I've been down most every highway, byway, parkway, roadway, freeway, driveway, most every city, state, country. I've been all over the place now. And I've been a rocker, and I've been a rebel, and I've been a stray cat. Well, I'm a rolling stone, all alone and lost. Through a life of sin, man, I pay the cost. When I walk by, what are the people gonna say? They're gonna that guy in love's highway. Just a deck of cards and a jug of wine and a woman to laugh. A life like mine, but if you need it, well, I went astray. Started building, running down that last highway. Thank you. Hey, Brophy. Brophy Dale on guitar here. Let's hear it for him, man. And on drums, the legend Jimmy Sage. And on that Gretsch guitar, we got Buzz Campbell. Hey, Brophy. You ever been arrested in Vernon?
Not yet.
All right. It's called Running from the Hounds. September 17th. I'll never forget the day. I was invited last year up to Woodstock, New York to do a couple of songs with the late, great Levon Helm. And I gotta say it was something. And here's one of the band's songs. Hit me, guys.
what your loving man could do. Till then, I cry instead. Till then, I cry instead. Till then, I cry instead.
Thank you. Buzz Campbell on guitar. And I gotta thank everyone out here actually for braving the rain and this weather and being here for us. Thank you so much, man. It means the world to me. You ready to rumble? Yeah? Come on. 1, 2, 3, 4. Tonight. collars. They got razors in their shoes. Go, cat, go, the battle cry when the trees start to brew. Skinheads always use blackjacks and look at my name. They got chains wrapped around their fingers. Their heads are all shaved and clean. When there's a rubber band rock tonight, which side sings for the neighborhood fight? I must admit something. This next song, I just feel a little bit creepy singing it. But as we all know, sometimes it's really good to be a little bit creepy. Bye, guys. Too early for me.
dance well. When I asked me a dance, it's 1974. When you looked at me once, looked at me twice.
my mama a goodbye note. But suddenly when I left Houston with a guitar under my coat, I hitchhiked all the way down to Memphis, got a room at the YMCA. For the next 3 weeks I went to hunt in the nightclubs looking for a place to play. I thought my picket would stand on fire, nobody wanted to hire a guitar man. One more song? Well, all right. Thank you. Hey, we got a new record out. It's called Night Train to Memphis, and here's that title track. Hallelujah. take that night train to Memphis. Tell the engineer to keep the throttle open.
Well, keep that engine stack smoking. I'm not kidding, I'm not joking. I'll soon be with my girl, I'm hoping.
Man, this has been a blast and a pleasure. Thank you so much. God bless. Good night.
Once again, make it happen for Lee Rucker.